the only known parchment ceremonial manuscript copy of the Declaration of Independence, apart from the copy that you have in the National Archives in Washington, D.C. We think it was held by him for his support of the American Declaration of Independence and the War of Independence. And that's how we think it travelled across to Sussex, because the Dukes of Richmond, their family estate is in their Sussex. We think it's been in the UK for about 200 years, and it's been in our record office for about since 1956.
That's very fragile.
It certainly is. We think it was displayed at some point, because you can see parchment, the iron holes there.
Yes.
So it was obviously meant to be displayed. And we've been doing a project with the University of Harvard and with the Library of Congress and with the British Library. The document's been up to the British Library and had a series of scientific tests from them. DNA analysis was erased. So there was writing underneath it originally. So the multi-spectrum imaging brought out the fact that it actually says the 4th of July, 17, 8 or 9, and then you can see the 4th number. So we think this is a document, a copy that was made in the 1780s. And it's just been a fascinating project discovery as well. And we very much hope that it might be, that we'll be able to bring the cost of sales to have it as part of the exhibition in 2020. It's at the Worcester Central Office in 2020.